morning, my honorable judges, teachers, and my co-participants, whom I especially would like to wish the best of luck. Okay, today I would be speaking about the sixth seal, which can be found in Revelation chapter 6, verses 12 to 17. In the sixth seal can be found that beautiful signs and creations which were never been seen since the time had begun. And with the opening of the sixth seal can be seen the following events, which occurred on 19th of May, 1780. The sun became as black as sackcloth. Moon turned as red as blood, which occurred on 20th May, 1780. The stars of heaven fell on earth, which occurred on 12th and 13th of November, 1833. Joel already prophesied this, telling, I will do wonders in heaven and in earth, blood, fire, and pillars of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness and moon into blood. And this will be happening before the terrible wrath of the Lord has come. The terrible wrath of the Lord comes on the day of judgment. In the sixth seal, humanity will go to the rocks of mountains and ask the rocks of mountains to fall on them, so that to kill them, which can be found in Revelation chapter 6, verses 15 to 16. The terrible wrath of God has come, and it is terrible. No human can ever withstand it except the children of God. It says in Revelation chapter 6, verses 17, for the terrible wrath of the Lord has come, now who can withstand it? Escape it. Accept Jesus Christ today. Some people say we live in the great tribulation period, but they are wrong. The great tribulation period actually means that the Antichrist will be revealed. We are yet to see him. Famine will be spread across the entire land, not a part of it. War will take over the entire universe, not a part of it. The whole animal kingdom will rise against humanity, and war will take over the entire world, not a part of the world. So I would like to say that learn to repent, accept Jesus Christ today, for the Lord is coming. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Thank you.